So here I am, penny kilt tours here. It's a wee bit of a rainy day, autumn rainy day, but we are looking down the stunningly beautiful Loch Shiel. And what we have to imagine, or try to imagine, is a little boat sailing from the distance coming towards us on the 19th of August 1745. And in that little boat we have Bonnie Prince Charlie in disguise, dressed up as a priest, and he's making his way to the shore here where I'm standing. And when he comes ashore, it is here, I'll pan around, that he raised his standard on the 19th of August 1745. And there is the monument that stands today to mark the event. It is not Bonnie Prince Charlie standing on the top of that monument, it is just a Highlander looking out towards this whole field area, which is just to the left, and I'll pan right, but a little bit of a graveyard. But beyond that, towards the eastern centre, this whole area was where he raised his standard. So here we are at the beautiful Glen Shiel on a lovely autumn day. Bye!